the drugs, so I let my brain go. With a fried choice too, but I'm selfish about my perks. Oh, shorty like $1,000 plate, fine china. Tell her that she beautiful every day. I remind.
Hello, Gemini. Welcome to your reading for April 12th, 2021. This is gonna be for the sign of Gemini. If this is the first time to my channel, welcome. Like, share, and subscribe. Guys, don't forget to hit the notifications bell also at the ending of this video so that you can be notified each and every time I go live. Guys, we're going to do a you and your person today. So I'm going to basically see how your person's feeling towards you. And we're going to show your person, cross watchers, how your person is feeling towards, how Gemini is feeling towards you. So let's get into your reading, guys. Spirit, ancestors, Saint Michael. Wow. Okay, so Gemini, I see that you can be seeing your person as controlling and a liar. Someone who is actually being single behind your back. Wow, we got a lot of cards here. And I only need 4. Five of Wands reversed, going back in the deck. I only needed 4 cards. Okay, so Gemini, your person sees you as someone who's moving on. Or who doesn't want to move on. And it's like they're satisfied with that, but they're actually leaving you in the cold. This person is the devil. All right. Gemini, the person that they see. Wow. So your person sees you as someone who actually is single, basically, and is constantly watching them. The two of you are actually watching each other, but there's a lot of dark energy, you know, surrounding someone. This could be So Gemini, you could be dealing with a Taurus or an Aries. We're going to clarify with this deck. So like I said, cross watcher, your Gemini sees you as someone who is controlling, very secretive, possibly have secrets, acts single, constantly watches them and thinks that it's funny. But the both of you are actually watching each other. You're waiting for something. There's something that you're waiting for something. Okay. And then your partner has third party. Gemini. Okay, so Gemini, also I want to say that your partner can feel like you come off a little bit controlling and secretive sometimes, and someone that is actually, you know, very single and just, you know, mingles and watches people. Yeah, watching and waiting. That's what we have. And then for you, your partner, Gemini sees you as someone who's just moving on, satisfied with leaving them behind. They see you as the devil. You're coming up as the Devil cross watcher, and you're coming up as if like you have third parties. Like there's a third party involved in you and Gemini, in the middle of you and Gemini. Okay, so we're gonna get some love angels. We have deception. Gemini, someone is wearing a false mask in the relationship. So this could be you, Gemini. And here's your partner, new love. A new person has stirred your romantic feelings. So your partner, Gemini, the cross watcher is leaving Gemini behind because they found someone new. That's what I have.
The drugs, so I let my brain go. With a fried choice too. But I'm selfish about my perks. Oh, shorty like a $1,000 plate. Fine china. Tell her that she beautiful every day. I remind her.